Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If M, N, and P are prime, M times N times P equals 5 times M plus N plus P. What is the value of M squared plus N squared plus P squared? Here are two given conditions. From the first condition, m times n times p equals 5 times m plus n plus p. 5 is a factor of the product m times n times p. M, n, p are prime. Therefore, we have this result. 1 of m, n, or p is 5. Without rules of generality by symmetry, let m equals 5. Why? We can assume m or n or p from this expression. It doesn't matter, because three variables are symmetric. If m equals 5, dividing by 5 on both sides of this equation, we have this equation. Both sides minus n minus p. We have mp minus n minus p equals 5. We factor n out from the first two terms. Both sides plus 1. Then we have this equation. P minus 1 is the common factor from the left-hand side. Factoring p minus 1 out, we have p minus 1 times m minus 1 equals 6. 6 has possible combinations of 1 times 6, 2 times 3, 6 times 1, and 3 times 2. If p minus 1 times m minus 1 equals 2 times 3, then we have the first factor equals 2, the second factor equals 3. Solving this system, we have p equals 3, n equals 4. From the given condition, n must be a prime. 4 is not prime. This is not the solution. Similarly, we can switch the order. 3, 2 here. That means p minus 1 equals 3, n minus 1 is 2. Then we have p equals 4, n equals 3. P equals 4 is not prime. So this is not the answer. Consider this combination. If P minus 1 times N minus 1 equals 1 times 6, this means P minus 1 equals 1, N minus 1 equals 6. Therefore, we have p equals 2, n equals 7. Both 2 and 7 are prime. This is the answer. If we switch the order 1, 6, 2, 6, 1, the final answer is p equals 7, n equals 2. It doesn't matter with the final answer. Now we have three numbers. M equals 5, N equals 7, P equals 2. What is the final answer? M squared plus N squared plus P squared equals 5 squared plus 7 squared plus 2 squared, which is 78. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.